So this is what's going on right now on the strip. This is in front of Bellagio, CBS Sports. Traffic is crazy. So stay away from the 15. And on top of that, they're doing construction on top of that. So like Sahara's down to one lane. I don't know why they do this stuff. The entrance to the 15 was blocked. But yeah, everything kind of happens at once. You would think they would just chill with the construction for a little bit if you know all this madness is going to be going on.